It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. Success without fulfillment is failure. It seems everywhere we turn, people are talking about success and how to be successful. You know the refrain, success at any cost. But what if you are successful and not fulfilled? It would be like a hollow victory or winning because your opponent defaulted. The great thing about gratitude is that it doesn't matter what level of success that you enjoy, because you are fulfilled simply by focusing on all of your blessings. To be fulfilled and avoid failure, direct all of your energy on what you are grateful for in your life. You will have success with fulfillment, and that is the best kind. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.